Hi, I am Sriraj Deshpande. I look after health insurance for Future Generali. I am here to answer your queries on health insurance. Question for the day. What is that you advise for a smooth cashless experience for any insured person of Future Generali? Hospitalization generally can be categorized into two. One is the emergency hospitalization. Second is planned hospitalization. In case of planned hospitalization, an insured knows well in advance when he is going to get hospitalized. In such cases, the insured is requested to get the pre-authorization done well in advance. In case of emergency hospitalization, it is very much advisable that someone from the family contacts our call center and informs the call center which hospital the person is getting admitted to. Our team will proactively follow up with the hospital to ensure that the insured gets a smooth experience for cashless authorization.